What's Hester helping out for me? Let's get it on straight. There you go. Now, can you shake your head up and down? Up and down, up and down. Not, yeah.
You don't want to ride a horsey?
No, I'm all done.
You're all done?
I'm going to take these off.
Right. Okay. No pants ripped this time.
I don't want to.
How do you know?
Can we show your mom how you can turn in your chin?
What? Oh my gosh.
I've been waiting for a long time. So good.
There's an egg. Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Shooting today. What's going on here? Everyone has one crazy brow. It does not want to cooperate.
Look at your body. You look so good. Little hot dog, thought dog. Look at your waist. Look at that. Yes. Yes.
Halfway there.
No, I'm posting first. I'm posting
gorgeous first. Salmon skin.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm posting first. I already posted.
Curb enthusiasm.
Hello, Larry.
Oh my god. Look what happened. It's fucking Bob's Donuts. It's so good. I thought I would be. Usually I'm really good after. Yeah.
This one's toughy. The contractions and the pain of endo go away. It makes it hard, every little like cough and stuff. But it is truly still better than my whole belly's got numbed. It's kind of like, I don't know, got numb for like a couple days, a couple of the next days. Hopefully it'll stay.
I don't feel great. But tomorrow's gonna be worse. I'm home. Home, like, remember this home. Missed it here. So, yeah. Making some beef stew tonight with some drop biscuits, cheddar, red lobster biscuits. Halloumi. Yeah. Food styling. Food stylist. Love it. It's real.
I'm not a food stylist.
Now people know that if they make it and it looks like this, that it's okay.
It's going to still taste delicious.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get in.
Look at that plating.
Yeah. Woo! Get those little pieces in there. It's fine.
It's like an omelet with an omelet topper.
I like the extra omelet crumble.
Yes, what the fuck? I
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. All the way up. All
the way up. Hello everybody, welcome to Cravings, the new Cravings, oh my gosh, 2.0. We did it, oh my goodness, look at my office. We have a real office. We're very official. We have a store. We have robes, finally. You guys, it's been a long time coming. And we've been working on it for a while. But now you get to see it, and I get to see it. This is the first time I'm actually seeing myself in my own robe, and I'm kind of freaking out. That's pretty amazing. So I want you to come here to laugh, share your creations, enjoy good food, and tell me what you want to see. Hi.
I'm old.
Hi. Welcome to the new Cravings. We love you guys so much. This is so cool. Hi everybody, wanted to let you know that I am on Ellen today and we had such a great chat and I hope you guys watch because I love you.
Me
and
too.
I love her. We're at the dentist. We talk teeth. Bye. I lost this tooth. And this tooth, and this tooth. I had all temporary caps on them, and they're all gone.
What were you doing that you lost your teeth?
So...
Go! 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 Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up!
I can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Is Barbara, but we call her Allie because that's her middle name.
Yes.
And they also live on Middle Beach Road.
Stay.
It's okay.
Does
he know stay?
No. Hi, girl. Coming to work?
Give it. Uh-huh. Turn your head.
Oh.
Work.
Oh.
This is so tasty.
And where's the pasta?
It's not pasta. It's an egg salad sandwich from Colby.
But where is the pasta?
Look at them. Oh, so cute. I miss my babies. And it said 1 cup, 2 cups, and then the in-between measurements, there was nothing between 0 and 1 cup, except for a 2/3 mark. So it would do 2/3, 1 cup. I wish I had it for you right now, but I just got insanely upset at a measuring cup, a liquid measuring cup that was glass, and it was 2 cups. I livid. Just the dumbest piece of work I've ever seen. And then it would say 1 cup and 2/3, 2 cups. And then I was like, okay, maybe the other measurements are on the other side. No, I went on the other side. And it was like DL and ML. Oh my God. He was like, who cares? Why 2/3? And then 1 2/3. And then what is DL? And so I gave it to him and I said, you go out there and you smash it and you
You break this entire thing. And when you, I go, bring me back just the handle. I want to see the handle. I want to know it's dead. I actually gave it to our security. Yeah, we have security. And I said, look at this measuring cup. And then I explained it to him and how terrible it is. And even I'm truly like a mafia boss, and I'm waiting for the pinky of this measuring cup. Just gets this thing. We just moved back into this house, so I don't have all my things yet. I don't have an electric mixer, which would have been helpful since I have to do 4 minutes of vigorous mixing for both these. And then this poor guy
is
kind and talented and beautiful. And you're amazing. We thank you.
Recipes from her mother. No, not just food.
Like, I am a forever fan, honestly. This is a handwritten recipe for chicken tagine, which is truly one of my favorite dishes on the planet. John and her bonded over
Moroccan food.
And this is just number one, adorable. Number two, so cool. And wow.
They
just sent us the most incredible.
This is insane.
I've never seen cookies this beautiful in my entire life. Luna has been dying for hers.
Look,
I have to give
hers.
This is so cool.
And she sent us.
Keep you forever, you fucking bitch.
Too young.
I look like a little baby. I'm a baby. Headband of the day. It's the headband of the day. Push your locks away with the headband of the day.
Oh yeah.
Wait, show it to me again. You guys. Just looking at. This is somebody's. What is it?
Labia.
Wax strip.
From their labia.
Why are you in that?
Why not?
Look! Matthew!
John.
Yes, darling.
Would you like me with, what color eyes are these even? They're like gray blue.
I would like you with any eyes.
But specifically these. Look at
them. I like you so much more if you had gray blue eyes.
I knew it.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Pretty and he like that. When he beat it up, he deep inside that kitty cat. Kitty cat, listen, focus, just like Fetty Wap. Now where he at? Cause I'm tryna make a movie.
Hey, yes, that's my TikTok. It's the drumstick, Chrissy Teigen. Someone has my other account. I don't care. I don't want to be verified. If you follow it, I feel bad for you on it. Today, we organize while watching murder. Zodiac Killer! Special note, this is not the Zodiac Killer. That might have made you think he was, but he is it's just the AM.
$6.99 John Tyson's motto was, "When better chickens are hatched, we will hatch them." It's why.
Oh my god! Okay. Oh, I got two of them. Oh my god! Wait. This sounds like such an ad, but this was only $10.
That's amazing.
For one. Wait. Okay. It's not an ad. Okay. Oh my god! I'm so excited. Okay. Cute. Using a provided tray, layer cheese over the chips you're liking. Oh my god. Dope. Oops.
Jazz it up.
What? Not chips.
But I love it
because
I printed it out.
Oh my god.
Jody Arias. Interrogation.
Shows
Jody acting strange.
Very exciting. Is this too much? What is going on with today? It's a wrap on the 3 o'clock hour.
She didn't wonder where she was going to sit in the cafeteria.
The only time I...
Look who came to visit me. And special guest. Nutella banana bread. Thank you.
Of course, my pleasure.
Oh my gosh. I love the neighborhood. Oh, he's demanding. Okay, he wants me to put... John, can you fill this with water?
Yes, darling.
Okay. Oh! Okay. Here we go.
Watch out, mouse.
Okay.
Social media had this much impact on like the working professional world. It was definitely an eye-opener to understand.
Thank you.
she believes happened. Do you want to go on a Kaylee.
Date with me tonight?
Okay, folks, we have steak. Came from this beautiful cast iron. Let's serve it to Chrissy.
Look what my little bear just made me.
Can you help me open this?
What?
Yes, Dad, can you help me open this?
Yes, I can. And I think there must have been like a pesticide or something on it. Look at this. Oh, it's like hard. Look how bouncy it is. You're all just gonna think that I got lip fillers, but I didn't get lip fillers between last night and now. I like bit an orange to try to open it. I feel like it's getting bigger.
We're getting our bearings here. It's been, you know, a couple interesting days. Honestly, I haven't really been drinking a lot.
Yes, asshole.
Para mí, choco chocolate, choco chocote, choco chocolate, choco chocolate. Choco chocolate, choco chocote, choco chocolate, choco chocolate. Chocolate, 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 chocolate.
I'm an artist. Most people don't. More people need to know that I'm an artist at the core. Shout out to this marker brand. I love it. A double-sided brush and like a little tip. But really, I love it. I love this tip. How am I good at so many things?
Mama.
Luna.
So
getting better. Lips are getting better.
I feel I'd make a love to you.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Take a video of this sexy little fish. Oh no. Murder mystery and magnifying mirror. I'll be here all night. This robe. This is our linen robe. It's kind of like
It's light, it's easy to wear. It doesn't make me feel like sweaty and sticky and gross. It's just nice and light bamboo linen. Wait a second. Is this me in like an alternate universe? It's Hallie. It's me. Wait, is it supposed to be me? Wait, is it me? Is so huge. Yeah. Oh my god.
On a shammy to say thank you.
Oh.
What are those?
Markers. Oh my god, dual markers. You all sleep on the dog filter. It is my personal go-to filter for the most beautiful filter.
Oh, so cool. I love this.
I'm
John, do you have anything else you want to add about the day or the book or writing with Regina or working with Chrissy on it?
Oh, we love
big
having
cookbook
Regina
shoot day. To everyone posting their cravings stuff, I have the best friends on the fucking planet. Thank you so much. I love you. My little baby that is cravings. And I don't know, you guys are so nice to me and so good to me and I love you. And I'm so grateful for you. I love you so much. I love you so fucking much. I love you so much! Everyone uses like the fanciest like filters, but in reality it is the dog filter that truly makes you the most beautiful. I'm serious. I don't know what it is about it, but if it removed the ears and the nose, and maybe the eyes are a little big, but it is the best filter.
We go with like this one. You can put that one there later. I was thinking maybe even
hey, what are you doing over there? This is. Look how beautiful this earring is. Holy shit. All of these. No filter skin appreciation day. What? Very pleased. Very pleased.
Maybe that's what this is for.
I ordered them in every color. I was so excited. What? In what world? I was so excited to order this robe because it's like very kill your husband vibes, like gorgeous. Here, this is what came. Here, TDP, Pepper Tie. I need a cool name. We are here at my warehouse. I've never seen any warehouse before, so I'm excited to go into mine. My teenage.
You're gonna cut your fingers off. Little heart.
It's blowing my mind. Look. Look at that. That's gonna go to somebody. Little Miles. Blowing my mind.
Nova.
Look! Nova! Look, you look at this place. And look at you here.
Oh my gosh, this is so good, you guys. Oh my god. Coconut Thai iced tea. Holy, holy.
We are enjoying our Dollar Tree gifts. The blessings. The fruits of Dollar Tree.
God, you look so good.
Yeah. Wow, your hype man is here today.
These are facts.
I don't even need the internal thing today.
Yeah, I don't think we need food for this shot. We got it. Thanks, Tina. You can go home.
Legs, everything.
I think they need like
10. Okay.
I've been doing this for 10 minutes now.
What are those?
Luna Tunes, come here right now and show everyone how cute. Love.
Love, love, love.
Dun 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 dun. It doesn't have to be Coachella to look beautiful. Ah, can be either. Wow, I love it.
I really do.
I'm gonna try one another way to see what we like. Ooh.
That one. That's probably the right way.
Okay, little scissors time. This one's so funny. So pretty. It's like a burgundy.
Mm-hmm.
Love.
Mm-hmm.
Here is our finished stew in our beautiful pot. Oh my God, it's so good. Johnny?
Fantastic.
It's so tender.
Tender meat, flavorful stew.
Gonna take it home now. Some ab muscles and this little bitch. Whatever, my skin is usually bald. This is for the needle thing. PRP. It can be a bit painful, especially on a limb mustache, but
having family on hold.
Tuna, is sushi appropriate for the aquarium? Isabel, I'm so proud of you. You work so hard. And I think this is just so awesome. I love a freaking boss. Congrats. Gorgeous.
We are shooting Skull Candy here at Hudson Studios. I'm Chrissy Teigen, and I've been modeling for 10 years now. Modeling to me with
Oh, hey guys. Breaking news, my cravings rub just arrived and it gave me a craving for my challah. So here I am making my dreams come true. Looking fabulous, might I add. If we don't make our own dreams happen, then who will? So get up and go after what you want.
Doing hot girl. Fuck being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck rap hoes, hate under my pictures on the gram. Ugh. Bitch, you better hope I never run across.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Cake is on a journey. TDP!
Baby, it's you. You're the one with me all.
This is our song, baby.
That's our song, baby.
This cake. This cake. Someone is very excited for his crab cake sandwich. Two of them.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got.
Watching Snapped, and John is testing out the new flounder. Cajun flounder Popeyes.
Weekends and sometimes during the week.
At least that's how things were supposed to have worked.
Okay. Almost immediately, he had to go order.
Chicken or flounder?
Frank also had
I
to
prefer the chicken.
To stay out of
I'm gonna try.
Oh, I'm doing a video. Sorry, I had the video on.